sense of smooth.
Oh, hey guys. Today's video, I'm gonna be braiding my hair. It's the easiest thing I can do, and we're gonna be doing it. It's gonna be a while, but we're gonna do it. My hair is pretty long. I don't know if you guys can see, but it kind of goes like. That's not a good piece. I won't lie. But I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go just now and cut my hair. We gotta go fix it now. We're gonna go fix this hair right now. Okay. Whoa! And we're back. A lot of fresh cut.
Look, I like your cut, G.
So basically we're gonna get into it. Well, first I'm gonna blow out my hair. See how short it is? It can be like double. All the way. There's still like more that could come out. So if you're gonna make braids, you should blow out your hair so it can be longer. Yeah, I'm gonna do that right now. I'm not gonna put that on camera.
Cut the cameras.
Okay, so I blew out my hair. My hair's blown out now. Basically, I just took a blow dry and I was just combing. Just took a blow dry, blow. I blew it.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
And then I did this. Gotta like this. It's not as high as I wanted it, but hey, man, we move. Okay, so first off, what you want to do is section your hair. We're gonna be sectioning it. Okay, I have this whole game plan. The width of my head is the size of around 2 rugby fields, so I think I'm gonna section it 4x4. So it's 4 in the front and 4 like on the sides. 4 at the back, 4 at the side, and it's just like, you know, basically like that. You'll see what I mean. Might I add, this is my first time trying this, so, also my first time as my second, but the first time it was trash, so I didn't even want to video that. If you're wondering why the mirror is here, it's because I need it for like the 360 views and stuff. Hey.
Yeah, boy.
You guys can do it any way that you want. Just making sure that you guys know that you guys don't have to do it like me. I just want it this way because, I don't know, I like it this way. Basically, I'm gonna make it 2 inches, like for each section. The section's 2 inches, or it's a little bit thicker than most.
Damn, boy, he's thick!
You guys want to make sure that this is straight, so you should use a ruler. Actually, you shouldn't be putting rulers in your hair. Rulers are dirty and your hair is placed as a temple. So yeah, you guys really should.
Bravo 6, going dark.
Oh man, what am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing, bro. I'm just kind of going with the flow.
You play the safe, I raise the bar, amaze the grace, I praise the Lord.
store. The world is yours. We're not this all. We're not this all. Paparazzi wanna fuck with a happy home. Trash tree in the cup with a camera phone. Every time we in the club, it's a family show. Take the trophy home. We the champions. 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 Always knew you'd be on top again. Super mega, he on top again. Couple dollies in the cup for the ambience. But you wildin', bout to call you a maxi home. It's a classic night, Friday action night. Paid the price for everything that we sacrificed. For the bragging rights, I deserve this life. It's a perfect time to keep my circle tight. Fuck the flashing lights, fuck the plastic life. What's the verdict when I pull up at the traffic light? Who got the juice? Who got the juice? Somebody make me
I need something. I need a stopper. Need something that's gonna help me.
Do numbers like Kula China were absolute. What it look like. Every time we pull up,
I say, hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right.
Record labels I can like Shook Knight. Keep it outside. Don't ever treat me like a Popeye. I got my niggas on standby. You go say I look to the bad guy. You play the safe. I raise the bar.
Oh no.
Does that help? I don't know.
Look at the top of his head.
Now we're gonna stop the actual braid.
Cut the cameras.
Yo, what's up, guys? I'm back after like 2 days, though. I realized the ones that I made yesterday, the other day, they were complete and utter trash. So much so that they were beyond trash, beyond saving, bro. So I went ahead and I redid them and I made them slightly better, but still bad. The last time I didn't use like this, well, it's gel. Just check that out. Yeah, it says gel. Any gel will work, probably. I don't know. I don't think I'm supposed to use this gel. This gel's for dread, but mine are braids. But I don't know, man. It's all the same stuff, I think. I'm not sure. Don't quote me. See you, see me in the next video, guys. Dready out.